Okay, also, time for another drink. Let's do this! Hey, it's the bike! That's the same one she was working on with that hammer, right? Oh, poor Gortys.
Alright, guys. Moonbeam is fully charged. We're ready here when you are.
She is ready. The only missing pieces are you two.
She looks pretty beat up, Loaderbot.
Are you sure this is gonna work?
No. I could not revive her myself. I require your help. You two are still imprinted on her core. It must be made whole again.
Okay. I'm okay with that. We got this. Totally got this. Come on, Skag Boots.
That's all it takes this time?
I've made some modifications. You will want to stand back. This may not be pleasant.
What do you mean this may not be pleasant?
It is not working. My disappointment is palpable.
Did I put it in backwards?
Backwards?
I don't know, like, you know, batteries, I...
Nope, stand back.
Positions. We don't got a lot of time.
That's really weird, man.
Rhys? What's going on? As glad as I am to see you all again, you know we're gonna die, right?
It's gonna be alright, Gortys.
Die.
I don't know about that.
Okay, so here's the plan. You're gonna force the Traveler into position so Fiona and Sasha can get inside it and destroy its teleportation gland. Then Vaughn will use Helios' beam to destroy it. Got it?
Nope.
Oh, really? Which part?
The part where we don't all get our butts kicked like last time. I thought I was ready back then, but I didn't stand a chance.
You got this, Gortys. We're planned. We've got this.
That's the plan.
I can't believe we're doing this. We got this? We got this,
we totally
right?
got this, guys. Stop
because
panicking.
I'm kind of driving us toward a really big thing that wants us dead.
Let's get violent.
You got it, sis.
Seriously. We got this.
Fiona, get to the top of the cliff. After we get the Traveler into position, you'll only have a few seconds to jump into it while it teleports.
Just handle your part. We got this.
Hey, that's our turn!
Tears, like, I don't give two shits, I'm right on the top of this. Car surfing towards a giant monster is Zero's.
I checked it out last night. She's
favorite.
Solid for one last ride.
Times.
The only good thing Felix ever gave us.
I don't know. I'm pretty happy with my gun.
You still got that gift Felix gave me?
Of course I...
Oh.
Whoa, that wasn't the plan.
No.
Okay, so I screwed up and don't be mad at me.
Vaughn,
Totally jumped the gun there. Yeah.
Vaughn!
I know! I mean, I saw him walk right in front of the beam. I figured I could just end this all right now.
Tell me we've got another shot.
Yes. Eventually.
What? Eventually?
What? You were supposed to wait until we took out the teleportation gland.
Don't worry. I'll get a charge back up. We're fine. This is not a problem. Guys, I got a problem. Gortys doesn't want anything to do with this.
What?
Awesome! Yell at Rhys. I gotta go.
She's scared, okay? I can't get her into position.
Convince her!
Look, Gortys, you can do this! Okay, it'll be different this time. We're all here together!
Seriously!
Hey, Gortys! This isn't working! We need a new plan!
If we fight, we'll lose!
Come on, Gortys.
Oh, I wish you all had just given up on the vault! That's why I had Fiona destroy me! I didn't want to put you in danger! I may be programmed to find the vault, but you're my friends!
Gortys, we're gonna fight this thing together! All of us!
But last time!
Forget about last time! Your friends are all here, Gortys.
We're all here in one spot.
Together.
We got this.
If you say so. But you gotta drive.
Drive?
Drive?
No!
What are we driving?
I don't know how to fight, so you should be in charge.
We're driving Gortys?
You'll be great at it! Trust me! I believe in you!
We're driving Gortys.
Get right down to it. There's not much difference between a bandit and a skyscraper-sized teleporting monster.
Gortys, can you give me a huge stun baton? Because I'm pretty good with those.
I definitely cannot.
Well, then we're screwed.
Careful about it.
I have no idea how to fight. I come from a place where people settle their differences with finger guns.
Like this?
Dude, she's got finger guns.
Oh, okay.
Let's do this.
Hey, asshole!
Is he just, like, waving at people?
Gortys, can you get its attention?
Hey, you! Big, freaky, glowy,
Gortys.
Big-handed, heavy thing monster!
Gortys, just stop.
How was that?
You are just way too cute to be insulting people with severe trash talk.
Oh, we'll give him something to laugh about.
He's already laughing!
Well, yeah, but I mean, now...
Rhys, just... Finger guns.
You know what, just... Shoot!
Finger guns. I can't believe she's got finger guns.
Whatever you're doing, keep it up!
One more teleport and he's there. You good?
We're ready.
Go!
Go, go!
Oh, man, this is
Gortys! Gortys, you gotta get up! What the hell was that?
He knows if he destroys me, he disappears.
He doesn't want to go back in the vault. That kind of makes me worry. What's scary about being in a vault? What's so scary about being in that vault?
Did we make it?
That the monster doesn't want to go back in it. Then again, it might just be because
he's
freaking bored.
So are we floating? Yeah, it seems like that's... It didn't feel like he dropped a whole lot. It smells terrible in here. Huh. Guess there's no gravity in this thing when it teleports?
We gotta move. Rhys and the others are counting on us.
Yep, what else is new?
Bruce.
Grab the charges. We need to move fast. Who knows how long it's gonna take to find whatever makes this thing teleport.
Oh,
Okay, that's...
Okay. Oh, hi guys. I remembered you guys. You guys are never fun.
There are aliens inside the massive alien. What the hell?
I know. We gotta get up there.
Yeah, but how?
Very carefully and without dying.
Oh shit, are you okay?
I don't know. Something feels off.
Firing!
Oh no! My finger guns aren't working!
So let's just use the backup weapons. This thing's got other moves, right?
No. The only reason I can even fire the finger guns is because I learned it from you. I'm designed to scan your brain patterns for anything that'd be useful in a fight and digi-adapted to my chest. Finger guns are the only thing you know, so if those are broken, that's all I've got.
Okay, yeah.
You learn attacks.
She's a gladiator.
From your pilot? Athena's got some sick moves. What about her?
Oh, that's a great idea.
Yeah, did you see her fight Brick?
Just imagine what Zero could teach me.
Zero would... Oh, okay. Zero would be in here? Oh, that's nice. Would he sit next to me? Could he... sit next to me?
You're such a ninja dork.
While Rhys and Gortys engage the Traveler, we will do additional damage from its flanks.
Gortys? You should seriously warn people before you do.
Oh. Okay. We are doing this now.
This kind of thing happened to you a lot, honey?
More than you'd think.
This is interesting. I've never done this before. You have done well, Rhys.
Oh my god, thank you.
Is anybody else thinking Mighty Morphin Power Rangers? Or is that just me?
All right, Gortys, let's go.
I'm just saying. Damn. Dude, I get a shield! Not a shield. I did not realize this was gonna turn into a fighting game. I suck at those!
What is he doing?
Just shut up, dude.
Yeah, I don't know.
Shut up, dude.
Oh, he did the thing!
It's Zero. Just jump up on the wall! Stop. I almost fucked that up. seriously almost messed that up something bad.
I have missed this.
Hey, me too!
See, Gortys? That's why she didn't know how to fight the first time.
Who's got two big thumbs and just had his finger guns come back online? This guy.
This guy! Okay, that was bad. I did that. In your face, fool!
Where'd it go?
It has disappeared. A mere feint, I imagine.
I wanna do that again with a different setup.
That could have gone better.
Why do I suddenly feel like...
We can't kill this thing until you pop its teleporting gland! We can hold this thing off, as long as it takes!
Just hang on, I'm almost there!
Like, Kung Fu Panda? When he comes out of the sky and just BAM!
I mean, I suppose there's a chance they're friendly, but it seems unlikely. I'm open to ideas. Anything other than staying here and getting shot at.
We go in together. That's the only way we make it through.
Yeah, why not? If I'm gonna die, might as well be with you.
Let's do it.
We ain't gonna die.
Shit, the gravity. No, this is perfect. I can propel myself straight to the core. Got my back?
Always.
Hey, we got this. Easy mode.
Damn right we do. Combo kicking like Bruce Lee. Wait a minute, why is Gortys down? Shit, I forgot about Vaughn. Vaughn!
Almost longer until that thing's charged!
Almost there! 82%!
Guys, I feel like I should mention that the chance of all of this going to plan is really, really slim!
Come on, Gortys, stick with us.
Hey, it's basically impossible that we made it this far. What are the chances that we die in the final stretch?
Pretty good.
Answer that.
I see what you're getting at.
Get
Once
off.
Once Sash and Fee get out of that thing, we'll be fine.
We're coming out. Oh,
woo!
It's headed right for us. We gotta fire now. No, not until they've blown the charges. Fiona, what's your status?
Charges are set.
Get out?
We're almost out of here. Oh no! Shit! We're out of range. We're out of range. We have to stop.
We can't. The boost is going. We can't shut it off mid burn. Oh, damn it!
See, we're commencing our attack. Are you almost out?
The detonator's not working.
Not working how?
It says we're out of range. There's too much interference in this thing. Gotta start over. Get closer to the core.
What's that look for, Sasha? Like, seriously, that look on your face is not something I want to see.
So turn around and get closer.
I can't. We already launched. I'll have to wait for the boost to finish and then fly back and...
Fiona.
Sasha.
What are you... It's okay.
Sasha, let's not do this.
No!
It just barfed everything out.
Sasha, come in! Sasha!
What's going on? Where's Sasha? What happened? Fiona!
I have to get back in there.
There's no time to-
I'm going back!
The moonbeam! It's ready to fire!
Sasha!
Hit the button! Hit the button!
Time?
Game over.
Pile of rocks.
Great job, guys.
Man,
we kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Hey, yeah, we did!
That was... really fun. Wasn't that fun?
Eh, it's alright. Sure was a big old thing, wasn't it?
The biggest. At least that I've seen.
That you'll ever see.
Hun, I get it.
Good.
Sasha.
Sasha! 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 Hey! She's over here!
No. No, 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 no.
Yeah, you don't really want to see the mangled body.
Hey, sis.
Is this what you want?
It's the Desolator.
What?
So rare.
You gotta be kidding
Not
me.
Not really my style. It's a great backup weapon. How can you be thinking about guns right now?
Hey, I like guns.
Yeah, she does. Like, I get that.
Put it down. We gotta go.
Oh, what? Why, you're the only one that... gets a cool gun?
Oh, gosh.
The detonator, it was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
Not explaining that.
I...
Someone else can break the little
know.
Cinnamon bun's heart.
It can't happen like this.
That was brave of her.
Still can't believe Felix gave you that. You know.
Okay. I'm sorry.
This can't be happening.
Do you still have it? What Felix left me, it looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something. It's been driving me nuts not knowing. Yeah, you know how hard it was to not look. I'm sure you peeked. Hey, I would have if I were you.
I didn't look. I was trying to be respectful.
Ah, well, that's no fun. What are you doing?
You know, there are all these stories where someone's tears heal people and...
Rhys, you're...
I feel like that's a thing.
Rhys.
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories.
What is it?
A watch. What an asshole. It's okay.
No. It can't end like this.
Please. Please, Sasha, don't leave me. I can't do this without you. Yes, you can. I'm not dead yet, guys. Deep breaths just make it hurt a little less.
Like, come on, like, we can...
Sure, it's just a matter of time before...
What's happening? Never do anything that stupid again.
Wow. I cried so much.
Oh, shut up, Rhys. No one cares.
It was a lot. Help me up.
Just dropped her like fucking dead weight.
I'm fine. Mostly.
Oh, I'm so happy now!
What a roller coaster of emotions, huh?
It was intense.
Man, if it wasn't for the smell of rotting monster carcass, this hug would be perfect.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
Could you now?
Could've used one of those.
That's more like it.
It was looking grim. That's quite a turn of events.
You always talk in haiku?
It's inconsistent.
Guys, the arm. This is excruciating.
Mm-hmm.
scream, but I won't, because when I do, people's ears start to bleed.
And thank you for not doing that.
Yeah, seriously.
I quite enjoyed this. Perhaps we'll do it again.
Wow, that sounds awesome.
Dude, your jaw.
I'm talking to her.
Yes.
Yeah, of course.
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
You all are coming to the wedding, right?
What happened to the little thing?
Come on, had Fiona not told me how you felt, we might not be getting married.
I guess that's true.
Wouldn't miss it.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose.
The test leader's mine! I died
for
already!
I got dibs on any shields, because I get shot a lot!
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together. Thanks for being my friend.
Gortys,
you're the only ones I have. And I appreciate you.
Gortys, you are too cute.
Thanks. I've been getting that a lot. But I feel like I have so much more to offer.
Yeah. She has a point there.
Yes, she does.
You know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh, they are so cute together.
Look at him. So silly. They're running like that, little rascals.
Yeah. I guess we did all right, didn't we?
Hey!
Well, it's just you and me now. Mm-hmm. Yeah, seems fitting, like meant to be.
We are going in together, damn it!
You guys started this together.
Like a family, or no one goes in.
Of course! I wouldn't have it any other way!
And you know damn well Fiona can kick your ass.
I happen to be much faster than you, which clearly I'm not. We'll call it a tie.
No. No way! I won. You had a head start.
Okay, well, you have two experienced vault hunters back there.
I guess
you should probably ask
them
what's going to happen when you step into the vault.
Okay, why, what are we waiting for?
Have you got a thing for my sister, or what? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I mean, maybe I'm misreading things, but I'm basically a professional at that, so I seriously doubt it.
Wow, are we really doing this? Okay, what do you want me to put a note in your locker, or meet up by the bike racks? Yes, okay, fine, I like her. I like her quite a bit, actually. She's everything I'm not. She's brave, she's moral, she's good with a gun.
She's good at a
she's
fight.
She's got regenerative abilities, what's not to like?
Well, I think she fancies you too, I can tell. So keep that in mind, because I really don't want to have to hurt you.
Well, that's good to know. That'll help with my crippling fear of rejection.
Mm-hmm. Come on, hand together.
Awesome.
Seriously,
well,
you should ask, though, what happens when you step in there.
Now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
think they made this place big enough?
So this is it?
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
No, you've gotten pretty good at this whole vault hunting thing. I don't know. Could be a future in that. I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that die seconds after opening. You're in rare company.
I'm still learning, but I think I can grow into it eventually. I don't know. This life suits me. And honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. Knock it off now, right?
I am sure you will make a fortune as a vault hunter. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but it doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
What about you? Finally made it up the corporate ladder. Atlas is a pretty big name. At least it was. Seems fitting that you had to steal your way into running a corporation, seeing as that seems to be the typical route.
Come on. Was there ever a doubt?
There were many.
Well, I wasn't looking at it that way. I worked a long time to get here. I earned this. Atlas didn't just fall into my lap. I had to take it, both literally and figuratively.
Yeah, just, better make it good, because otherwise, she gonna get you.
It was, it's really good working with you, Fiona. You're a pro, really. And we couldn't have done any of this without you.
We did make a good team, didn't we?
Yeah.
Yes. Yes, we did. Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
Kind of hoping you'd say that.
Further up the road. Try not to.
hold on to what is gone. I try to do right what is wrong. I try to keep on keeping on. Yeah, I just keep on keeping on.
Well, you guys have been watching Tales of Borderlands, episode 1 through 5.
These shackles
and
I
Hobble Dragon screaming,
sound.
Falling, getting her ass kicked. Hard about canon marriage of my two fave ladies. See you guys next time.